Okay, we got the bell siphon fixed here, and I've got it ready to turn back on. We'll turn this on. The water's a little exaggerated right now, and we still need to fix the level, but there she goes. And then she'll burp and come back up, and we don't have to do it. Now she comes back up. We just literally needed to get the kinks into our plumbing.